seems to me like there's enough damage control to go around.
Well, here we go. Doesn't take Shotzi much to get involved. The ballsy badass straight in there, as is Charlotte Flair.
Already having flashbacks to War Games. A chaotic way to kick off Friday Night SmackDown. Like the target on Io's back gets bigger and bigger by the day.
I guess War Games didn't settle anything.
Outnumbered, but look at Bianca Belair go.
Going right after the WWE Women's Champion.
Oh no, Io's championship just stopped whatever Bianca was trying to do in the corner. And now it's the champion who's outnumbered.
Speaking of numbers, damage control missing somebody.
I gotta focus on me, and I'm here on SmackDown to fight, and I will fight anyone.
This is tough to see, Butch. Don't be sad. Take this as a learning opportunity. Sometimes being abandoned, it can help us find our own paths.
Even if that path, like your career, leads to a dead end.
How's that, Butch? How's that, Butch?
Think you're bigger? You're alone! You're alone!
I mentioned
you'll
earlier,
always be alone!
You want to talk about junk? The only junk around here is that crap drink you peddle. And now, guess what? I'm here to tell you, I'm in this tournament. So that nightmare is about to end, because your days as US champion are numbered, buddy.
You know, it's funny, Kevin, because you call yourself a prize fighter. But buddy, I've been in the ring with the greatest boxer in the world. And if you and I fought, 6 seconds is five more than I need to KO you.
I'll never take this away from you. You're very clever. But here's the thing. That's another world. This ring, this WWE, it's my world. You understand that?
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Yeah,
KO.
We'll
see about that.
Just
KO.
Wait till the.
Oh, what a shock.
Oh, it just keeps getting better.
The attention hogs.
This is like a social media megastar summit.
Oh. Logan. Mate, you're better than that. You don't need to engage with Kevin Owens. Lad, he's just a troll trying to get attention, you know? He's not a forward-thinking disruptor like the three of us. In fact, we have a lot in common, Logan.
Kev, you love punching people in the face, right? Well, look who you're standing across the ring from. Logan Paul, the man that just knocks people out. Just like that. So, after Logan's done knocking you out, maybe your days of punching people in the face are over.
Oh! Oh!
Not again.
You've got a glass jaw. Logan Paul's not the only one with a good right hand.
And this is where Kairi Sane can thrive.
Well, Kairi doesn't have much time to turn the tables in this. Right back where we started.
Oh!
Across the barricade, my God!
Ribs first.
crushing Kairi Sane. The ruthless nature of Bayley. Oh, hang on a second.
Bayley's here.
Oh, they told her to stay in the back. Obviously, Bayley didn't listen to the orders, but boy, Kairi better be grateful.
Come on, Kairi.
The orders came from Io Sky, the WWE Women's Champion.
Yes, let's go. Let's go.
And it may pay off. Kairi thinking about the insane elbow.
Oh, scouted by Belair. Back up to her feet.
And oh, wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow, wow, wow.
Belair has Kairi Sane where she wants her. K.O.D. Kiss of death.
I mean, Bayley did what she could, I guess. Whether you agree with Bayley's motives or not, her heart appeared to be in the right place, coming to the aid of Kairi Sane. Unfortunately, that wasn't enough, and it's off to Davy Jones' locker for Kairi tonight.
Well, look who's back. After 18 months on the shelf, thanks to Roman Reigns and the Bloodline, Randy Orton comes home looking for revenge. There will be no RKOs this evening. And there will be no decision made by Randy Orton, because the Bloodline is going to make your decision for you.
Decision by Pierce and Aldis to leave the ring area, because here comes the Bloodline.
And here goes Randy Orton after Russo and Sokoa.
Big blows to Solo Sokoa. Jimmy Uso back on his feet.
Solo Sokoa, the man who took out John Cena, now attacking Orton.
Orton now falling victim to the enforcer and the underboss of the Bloodline. Someone else who's had a few issues with the Bloodline lately.
LA Knight taking that fight to the Bloodline.
Solo set packet. Or so we thought.
Knight and Sokoa now brawling outside the ring.
That leaves Jimmy Uso all alone.
Oh, here comes Orton.
Oh, I love this. Haven't done this on SmackDown in a long, long time.